The thing I live by is that we're completely living in uncertainty, and there is no such thing as safety. So you just kind of got to show up and do your best, and the results are not in your hands.